Under oyster shell sky and silver laced rain, a flash of scarlet flashes in the cold slate air. Silken threads dipped in ruby dye against skin the colour of snow, collecting the sparks and heat as she sashays that way. She runs through the dark rosy light of the impending storm on cobblestone streets past candlestick lamps, on her 4-inch heels of blush and brazen, carrying a bag of forbidden feasts. She's warm and sweet like red fruit, ripening in warm mellow sun. A glass of cognac on a creamy white day, too beautiful to waste, too delicious to ignore. He is waiting, of course. He is waiting at her door that she painted the last time they met. The colour of her hunger, her need. His goodbye, the colour of her warning, take heed. Do not cross this path again, magenta. The heavy keys and old locks do not forgive easily. Time rusts and blades. But they turn together with such satisfying sound, release and invitation. Her nails rake trails of shooting scarlet stars alongside his veins. His fingers print treasure maps of garlands across her snowy skin. He grabs coils of deep auburn curls in his fists over and over again, until in the blurry cherry light he thinks he is holding an anchor of hearts. White sheets stained with the juices of pomegranates, blood oranges, blackberries, sticky trickling down their arms in sweet bloody strings. Pull me apart, rip and tear. Take more than your fill, take more than your share. There is an ember in the sky when he leaves, when she is cleaved again. It burns the glow, red hot, angry, incensed. She strikes a match, a redhead, and leans seductively, distractedly, carelessly, towards the ember, not looking back once,